see a lot of familiar faces. Hello, everybody. Thank you so much for coming. This is wonderful. This is what democracy is about. I had a speech all prepared, but I think what they said, so thank you. I didn't know how to introduce myself, so I asked people, what do you want to know about me? And then I asked them, what do you want from council? What the first thing they wanted to know was how long I've been in Fort McLeod. My family's been here since 1874. I've run the bed and breakfast, the Mackenzie House bed and breakfast, since 1994, so that's 23 years. Then they asked me what I believe. I believe in democracy, and I see it here. Thank goodness. I believe in democracy as much as those people whose names are on the cenotaph. The only difference is I don't have to sacrifice my life for it. I just have to stand up here and talk to you. I believe that we haven't had the best government this last term, and I think that we could do better. This is a fine slate. People wanted to know why I was running. I have been a critic of the last council. I better put up or shut up. I don't intend to shut up. I think I can be a voice for you all. They wanted to know what my platform is. My platform, I think, can be summed up in one word: respect. People should be treated with respect, whether you believe in them or what they stand for or not. I respect how difficult it is to make decisions. You're coming here tonight to find out information, to find out our candidates. You're making a difficult decision. That's what I think we should all do, is ask questions, explore all the avenues, and sometimes listen to the crazy ideas, because sometimes that's where the best solutions come from. And the last one was, what do you want from your council? And I heard public servant over and over. One man summed it up by saying, council should serve the public. Thank you for coming. Thank you for finding out about us.